We are going to get started. You guys ready to play some trivia? What is the only Grand Slam tournament where women use different tennis balls than men that is facing heavy debates right now? Maura Healey could make U.S. history in her run for Massachusetts governor. If she wins, she would be the first openly blank U.S. governor. More than half of Major League Baseball players voted to do what this week?
The Slice from WDSE WRPT.